வெயில் அதிகாரிகள் வீட்டை வந்ததுக்கிட்டா
who would be a case, great case study for whatever the things professor spoke about. That person changes his class every day according to the voters you would like to focus on. And his original name seems to be named after his mother's lineage. So his name is Rahul Vinci. So how is he?
Professor Rajinathan, you talked about caste-based clusters. You also talked about the original Russia and the converted Russia. Converted Russia. Those who are the other caste and now they are going into the business. Now, is there any difference in the commercial success rate between the original Russia and the converted Russia? Number one. Number two, similar questions would be raised for the people who belong to different castes and they have different clusters. So whether these different clusters have also reported different rates of commercial success?
Yeah. See, a cluster and caste are not identical. A cluster and caste are not identical. There are other caste people also in the cluster, but there is always what is called the dominant trend. And by and large, other here around it. For instance, in Sivagati structure, not everybody is an Adha. There are Muslims, there are other groups in the country. But predominantly it is an Adha. This is something I think you have pointed it out rightly. And similarly, it's not the caste actually created the cluster. Rather, they also created other things around the cluster. Lot of colleges have been started, lot of temples have been built. Lot of other type of activities have also been facilitated by the task force.
Yeah, thank you first of all. Excellent. Regarding your class-wise, the classes are created. So you said economically it is a good thing to have classes, the classes. Politically it is not good. So politically the issue right now in India is that caste are not a problem, but the gradation is a problem. So how do you look at, if you deal with that in your book, that we do not have grades, like whether you are Brahma, Kshatriya, Vaishya, Shudra, whatever you are, whatever caste it is, you look with the same kind of neutral vision rather than saying what are the higher and low. What is your take on?
The book you will become here. The British created this major hierarchy. British told you are superior, you are British. What they did in the North, Hindu Muslim difference. They succeeded the 1920, you know, South Indian Liberal Federation, which got later converted to the Justice Party and other things. They succeeded to a large extent, particularly the Southern Peninsula, to create the issue. And the hierarchy is always helpful to them because they can always find that, you know, he is and to that extent, you will be surprised, the founder of the Justice Party, E.V. Ramaswamy, he announced 15th August 1947 as a mourning day. They didn't, not only they didn't celebrate, they wept because they told the Britishers are leaving India. So I think we have to, you know, reassess so many of these assumptions here, and most important, even though Gupta was not reasonably acceptable, along with Anand Srinivasan, to physically go interview a person, do you belong to a lower caste, if you ask him, nobody will accept. Everybody says they belong to the, they say they were all kings earlier, but they were defeated and so they have now become like this. No individual. Yeah. interview, in fact, accept that we belong to what we may loosely call government. Except for government reservation and other. Right? This is something I think we should keep in the back of that. All of them say that they were earlier kings or princes, which is could be true. They are lineage. So this hierarchy thing actually we have to re-study. Right? And that which British gave need not necessarily be the bearer of it. We can re-look at it and then right?
Actually, caste system is a very great diversity we see in India. So in our country, there is no restriction to knowledge. Any person can go with his interest. But while gathering knowledge, what a guru sees in the person is what he does with the knowledge he gained. Whether the knowledge achieved studied by the person will be useful to the society, beneficial to the society, or he will do harm to the society is what the guru assesses and gives to the student. So there is no restriction to the knowledge on a basis of caste or grade in India from the ancient days. So caste system is very a great diversity which needs to be continued. And abolishing the caste system has led to unemployment in our country. It's an area of study. This is the question. Caste system has led to unemployment in India. So I want to, you are an economist. So I want to listen to your message on this.
No,
abolishing caste system has led to some sort of unemployment.
Professor, what is your view of the Mudra scheme that the government tried to implement? Mudra scheme that the government tried to implement?
Mudra laws are not being enacted. Whatever earlier known.
Under the national Mudra laws are enacted, the institutions are created, regulatory framework is made, and if you go into some street drama, the same fellow will come a drama after something, you will come a drama. Several of these street dramas. So, like that, whatever earlier has been handed over, and now they are being classified as Mudra. That is not a there is no Mudra hybrid, there has not been set up. Mudra laws have not been passed, no regulatory framework has been awarded, right? But everybody talks about Mudra, I am very happy about it. Mudra is talking about it, right?
Well, with Professor Vaishnav, questions never stop. So, that is there. We have to reassemble at 1:45. Yes, Ajay Vasav will preside to take over the report presentation of various members of the and thereafter, Dr. Rangaswamy, Professor Rangaswamy, who is a world expert on archaeology.
Professor Nagaswamy.
Professor Nagaswamy, yes, sorry.
Rangaswamy.
Yeah, but then we should give him Bharat Ratna. Not Stalin, but him. He is also a great Sanskrit scholar, knowledge of Tamil, so he will be giving a lecture which I will decide. What I would like to say is that we are very thankful to you to become now a sociologist. You will be an economist, now a sociologist. When you go to Delhi, you will become a strategist, defense expert. So one of these days you will become the executioner also. So we look forward to you hearing more and more from you from your various dimensions. And we have to give Dakshina to Professor Vaidyanathan, a token. And this is something which I hand over to you. As Dr. Swami said, we will assemble again at 1:45 at the same venue. There is a session tomorrow at 11:45 which we have scheduled for those delegates who want to say something, which is they want to communicate to the international office business. The session is called Meri Awaaz Suno, Man Ki Baat. Those delegates who want to participate in this session, please give their names in advance to Mr. Jagdish Shetty or Dr. Ajay Sanche. Today itself, by 8 p.m., the name should be given so that their names can be included in tomorrow's program. Thank you very much.